What is BFF? Backend for Frontends Design Pattern. Backend for Frontend is very important microservices design pattern. It is a special version of our implementation of Microservices Gateway. What is Microservices Gateway? When you need something to be done by a microservices, you need some endpoint. You may be working with a lot of microservices and you need some intermediate entry point or service which orchestrate all these services to get the job done. So a lot of time when you start your application is generally desktop based application, and you design a microservices gateway which may interact with other microservices. It may be working with invoice microservices, inventory microservices, payment microservices. So this gateway is getting some business function done and returning the output to the desktop client or the interface. So what happens then? Your applications become popular, you have to roll out a mobile version of your application. So initially, okay, mobile version, you think, okay, why not we can use the same gateway? But mobile is different from desktop. Mobile has limited screen space, hardware is different, and memory is less. So generally, you would show a small version, very limited functionality would be there in the mobile. You would show only, if you are showing some report, you will show only a couple of the columns, which are very, very important for some executive to see some information on the go. Wherever for analysis and our analyst, you may give him lot more information, lot more columns. So what happens if you use the same gateway? It can become very complicated. So you may have your mobile team may be different, your desktop team may be different. So if mobile team has to ship a product, they have to work with desktop people to make sure that this gateway is published, this general gateway is published. And so you can see it's not a good solution. If mobile people introduce some bugs, it can bring down the desktop. So there's a dependency bottleneck. How we solve this solution? How we solve this problem? So making sure we have a different backend for desktop and different backend for the mobile. This way mobile team can develop on their BFF, they can build their own functionalities, and they can deploy, upgrade their BFF independent of the desktop. So what are the benefits? The benefits are that it's like your gateway is not having same problem of monolith. Mobile team can develop separately and deploy their gateway differently. Desktop team can deploy their gateway differently. So when to use this pattern? When there's a significant difference between what you are publishing or what the functionality you are exposing through mobile versus desktop. So in that case, it's very useful to use this pattern. So friends, if you like this video, like it, share it, and subscribe to this channel for your regular updates. Also connect with me on LinkedIn and Twitter, especially LinkedIn. If you like small summaries of the video, I will be putting a lot of the small summaries of the video on the LinkedIn. Thanks again.